There's Rocksteady King of the Pit TV. What? This one's entitled The Good's Gone. Only track three, but this seems like a relatively long tune for this record at 4 minutes. Just above 4 minutes. Let's go. Come on. Is this an original writing? Composer and lyricist Pete Townsend. Oh, a lot of you Who fans have been recommending Pete as far as a great songwriter. Come on. Great groove. Bassline, just low and slow there, grooving away. Boom, 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 boom. Holding it together there.
The good's gone. The good's gone. The good's gone. The good's gone.
Come on. High end jangle of that guitar just ringing through the mix. Panned all the way to my right hand side. Great twinkle. Come on. This is the longest tune on the record.
Now it ain't no fun. The good's gone now. We used to love as one. But we've forgotten
jamming out on the drums. I think that has been the most fluid we've heard Keith Moon on the drums so far. Really neat. Great little fade out there as well. Second fade out. We got La 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 Lies coming up next. That was a good tune. That was the best tune so far. There was a great groove to it. Although it was quite solemn, it was a little bit verging on a miserable kind of tune. But instrumentally, it was quite nice, quite bright. The twinkling guitars were fantastic. The bass line was the glue holding that all together. The drumming, you could hear Keith wanted to go off a little bit on that track, but he kept it in, reeled it in a little bit, just kept it grooving, kept it jamming. The vocal line was catchy. That was a great tune. I've got good things to say about that tune. Got La 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 is coming up next, all right? 2 minutes 16, a very brief number this.